Hey guys, I'm standing out here right in front of the Navy Plaza. We're getting ready to take back this control point. Let's hope I don't die. See ya. Alright, I'm gonna try to take it slow. No, that's not what I wanted to do. Gonna let this patrol go by first before I light the flare. Okay, let's set this off.
En route.
All right, just chill here, pick people up until like I get some friends. Looks like I can't stay on the sidelines forever. Let's go. Oh, shit. Die. Do this tactically instead of just rushing in. I'm too used to doing that with my friend. Security.
Electronic device detected.
I've called this meeting because we all have a common enemy. The True Sons are gaining a foothold in this city, and the more we fight amongst ourselves, the worse it's gonna get.
I ain't afraid of those bitches, and I don't need some punk-ass motherfucker telling me what my crew can and can't do.
I'm not trying to lay down the law, but if we don't find common ground, we will get wiped off the map.
Then what do you suggest?
We form a council. You have a problem, you leave your piece at the door, and we deal with it together. As an organization.
What is this shit?
It's called politics.
So you mean like a treaty?
Like a treaty. How you run your crew is your business.
I'm game.
Fuck it, I'm down. And?
Fine.
It's settled then.
All right, we got this control point. Let's see what this guy needs.
We're running low on supplies.
We're gonna pick up this thing right here.
I've got movement on the roof near the radio mast. Agent, it looks like they're doing some kind of maintenance on their comm system. We might have an opportunity here.
Then we're gonna go to the Viewpoint Museum. All right, let's do this thing. You gotta be careful.
Come and fight me already.
Three hostiles. Let's try to stay out of the middle of the street. If I was rolling deep, maybe I'd like be a little bit more bolder, but it's just me. They're already alerted to my position.
Got movement on the roof near the radio.
True Sons have been using the broadcasting capabilities of the Viewpoint Museum to coordinate and motivate their troops. We have word they're going offline for maintenance, meaning they won't be able to call for reinforcements. Now's our chance.
I appreciate your enthusiasm, Agent Brooks, but I really think you ought to verify that.
I've got movement on the roof near the radio mast. Agent, it looks like they're doing some kind of maintenance on their comm system. We might have an opportunity here.
All right, let's do this thing. Anybody else? Guess there is somebody else. Is that Socrates? Try to take it slow. Shit. Guarding something. Someone's in trouble over there. I'm not stepping into a... Nope. Not getting involved. Them duke it out. Finish off the winner. Go slow. It's that building.
Taking the Viewpoint Museum away from True Sons will make it a lot harder for them to coordinate their troops and spread misinformation. All communications coming in and out of the building will be controlled from the production studio on the top floor, so you'll need to find it and secure it.
Oh, it shouldn't be too hard. And a sniper, yay! One shot. Come on. Bingo.
I saw some hostiles enter the parking garage east of the main entrance. You might be able to get in that way.
All right, let's go. What? Been shooting like that this whole time? How'd they get in? I got at.
Hostile radio intercepted.
This is Wade. So, the division thinks they can just come in here. They don't know who they're fucking with. Go dark. Wait for the signal. Then corner and kill.
Yay, plastic bottle. Can't stay here forever.
Oh, most complete example of an illuminated manuscript from the period. Other examples of this style?
I don't know I'm here, so I'm gonna wait for my little buddy to get ready. Shit, I'm spreading out. There we go. Thank you. Soundproof room, huh?
Electromagnetic charge detected.
What does that mean? Does that mean they're gonna... I'm gonna take out my tech.
Thank you.
Okay, so how am I supposed to do that? These guys. Luckily for me, they're all clustered up like a bunch of bitches. Hey! Hello! Serious? Get that, you jamoke. You too. Pushing these shotguns on you. go. Wonder how that's gonna play out. This dude takes a bullet on camera. You're here.
Go! Go! Get out of here!
That must have been Wade. Would have been nice to bag him, but he's not your primary objective. Get to the TV studio and get these guys off the air for good. Lock out the True Sons and we can take over the channels. Okay, stay by the module and make sure it completes the reset sequence.
Take your own advice, buddy.
set to default or under direct SHD control.
That's good to hear. Our comms are coming online and the True Sons are in the dark.
Fluctuations in local power detected. Communications facilities offline.
What the hell?
I'm seeing multiple hostiles on the roof. They're setting up EMP jammers around the radio mast.
It's Wade. He's trying to sabotage the mast. Without it, no one can broadcast from viewpoint. Agent, get to the roof. You gotta stop him from taking out the mast.
Of course I do.
Electromagnetic charge detected.
Wade is using EMP jammers to overload the radio mast. Take them out before the mast is destroyed.
System curtailed.
Awesome. Stuff got me.
Electromagnetic charge detected.
Wade is using EMP jammers to overload the radio mast. Take them out before the mast is destroyed.
Die! integrity. 50%.
EMP jammers, they're your target.
Electromagnetic charge depleted.
You think this is
over? I'm gonna finish you!
Got me pinned.
guess I'm one lucky gal.
Right, the facility is ours. Trucson's just lost a powerful tool for coordinating their troops and spouting their horse shit. Once we get the radio mast repaired and operational, we can extend the... Agent,
you're ready for another skill, I reckon. Come back to the base and we'll set you up.
Man, that was crazy. Let's head out of here. Down. Alright guys, that's gonna do it for me for today. See you later. Peace!